Okay, moving on to contouring. So all I'm going to do is ask you just to turn your head towards me, and I will use a contouring colour just in the three points where the sun kisses you. Okay, so I'm just going to take it here, underneath the cheekbone, and then along your jawline. Thank you. So this is actually in the hollow of your cheekbone, so it looks like a shadow.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll put some obviously blush above. This is just where the skin, where the sun kisses you, basically three points. This way. Okay. Scrub it on your neckline and a little stripe down your nose. What we'll do now is we will follow straight on to the eyebrows. Use this brush. So what I'm going to do is just turn your head towards me, brush up first of all, and then I'm just going to add a nice natural day brown using a brush. That's a lot more natural look than, mm-hmm, say a pencil.
Right.
Pencil line, so just feathery strokes through the brow. Any gaps with his hairs, you see? It'll just frame your face, but without looking too intense. And turn this way for me. And extend your natural where your eyebrow ends just by a tiny bit, just so that you've got the perfect even frame around the whole eye. Just turn this way for me. Yeah, that one's perfect length. Just this one needed to be just a tiny bit longer. Those back up. How's that feeling? How's that looking?
That looks great.
Good. Okay. Awesome.